As far as the course aims to provide you united ground to comprehend various ways and various possibilities existing now with AI/ML visual methods, we will start from the very beginning, from the core concepts of what neural networks are, how do they operate in general, all these like neurons, graphs, some other things, optimization, training, then to used to be classical architectures based on convolutional networks, like autoencoders, GANs generated for adversarial networks, of course some practical instruments based on various kinds of GANs used nearly everywhere these days as just standard tools. And of course we will finish with creative tool number one probably these days, at least open source tool, Stable Diffusion, which takes a decent part in this course, again providing both theory and practical advices and tricks how to use, how to customize it to your needs. I believe that after that you will be able to use numerous tutorials on YouTube about various modern instruments like Automatic 1111, Deforum scripts, Invoke AI, etc., with better understanding what they're about, what to look for, what is more important, not just like pressing buttons and tweaking parameters to get the results out of magic black box. So I hope we are here to make this black box more transparent for you.